Caleb again. WALAFTINI dunya halu. WALAFTINI diri brede.
Hi guys. Today is going to be a small tutorial on how to wrap yourself in what we call a LAFAYE. So LAFAYE is just a piece of fabric that we use to go outside. This is something that you will find all over the Sahel, but with different name obviously, but I saw it in North Nigeria, Niger, Mauritania, Sudan. It is quite well known here in Africa.
Guys, so the first tutorial is gonna be the easy, the quick one, is the type of wrap you're gonna do when you just go to the boutique quickly. It's not a wrap that's gonna last, but it's very quick to do. And also, if someone coming to your house and you don't want to be naked, just do it quickly that way. But it's not a way who's gonna last, but I'm still gonna teach you. So just put it here, okay, on your shoulder, then under your arm, and you just wrap yourself like this. It's not gonna last, but it's very practical. You know, when you walk, you hold it like this, you can walk and go anywhere you want, okay. Now the second one is, I think, the most common one here in Chad. So I think this one is the most common. You always open your leg, because if you have your leg closed, then you're not going to be able to walk properly. So you open your leg while you're doing it. Okay, just put it on your hips here, okay, just tuck it, you tuck it under the other hips, and then you just wrap yourself. Okay, this one is not long enough, but you can see how it's gonna look. Okay, now I'm gonna show you a way who is more secure, that you can hold for the whole day, okay? So it's the same principle, just attach on your hips like this, you secure it, okay? Then you take this part, you tuck it here, then you put it on your head, and then you just wrap yourself. It's definitely not long enough, okay? This one is more secure. It's not long enough, but this one is more secure. You can hang out the whole day with it, and you can pin it. You can pin it here, okay? Now I'm gonna show you the Ajus way. It is like how the grandma wearing it, and I think it's my favorite way because it's the most secure way to wear it. But not a lot of people wear it like this, but at least I wear it like this because it is so secure. And yeah, so I just start on top of my shoulder, like for the first one, and then I take this part over here and I'm gonna tie it like this, okay?
I know Chadian girl who are watching my channel are gonna laugh, because normally it's old women who wear it like this, but I don't care, okay? I do me, okay?
So I just tie it like this, and then I have all of this. Put it under my arm, over my head, and I wrap it.
And this is my way, and it's the most secure way. So I don't know how they wear it in Sudan, but I know northern Nigeria, I think they attach it behind. When I was in Abuja, they were attaching it behind. And I think in Mauritania, they do two knots. I think, if you're from Mauritania, please correct me. I think they do two knots and then they wrap themselves like this. So that's it, guys. It was my tutorial. I hope you like it. Bye-bye.